no way of prescribing it. This is the very devil for teachers. Because you see, all our universities and schools are trying to teach creativity. That's the great thing these days, you know. And you hear at the Esalen, all sorts of people are giving courses and workshops in creativity. Now, the trouble is this. If we found out a method whereby we could teach creativity, and everybody could just explain how it was done, it would no longer be of interest. What always is an essential element in the creative is the mysterious. The dark, it's like the black in lacquer. The impenetrable, and yet the profound depth out of which glorious things come, but nobody can see why.
It's the same with the art. This was understood in classical aesthetics. So if you read the aesthetic theories of the 17th, 18th century, they understood that creativity presupposes a set of rules, forms and rules. If you can challenge the rules. And like, it can be one form of creativity is challenging the rules. If you have no structure and no rules at all, it's like tossing paint at the wall. It's not a creative act.
You have mental experience that consists of visual and auditory thoughts, and it's continuous. And you have body sensations, some of which are physical, some of which are emotional, and they're pretty continuous too, right?
Right.
So you're constantly pulled to mental states and body states.
Please inform me who's slicker than I.
Write on his form, a mid-sentence gets stick in the eye. Every sentence that he forms is like a Kinder surprise. Flip the accent on purpose, the accent like Curtis. Touch epidermis, shit hot like the furnace. Created flow like this because it fits a god. Apex, I still hit the market for the bits and bob. You move white girl in a fresher tea, veneer for your materials. Caught from haberdashery, about to make a 101. Dreadlock, sunny gun, deadstock, EMP. Lately had these niggas on the run like DMC. Sometimes Noriega hit my nigga Corey, known for gory favors. Still never glorify the paper, really only want it for survival. Need some new blaze to stay prepared for my rivals. But this stock is hot, it had it checking for its vitals. Say me, ain't P, I will never go viral. Saint T, Saint Jean's got me feeling like my idol. Me and four horsemen, hurricane, a new cycle. Then riding to storm, playing DJ quick. Cause I've been skilling up niggas on some C-say shit. Green pitch, smoke it up while you still on that. He say, she say, replay, relay. We play for keeps, multiple days. Make 3K, smile when I'm in my essential. Catch me getting lifted, smoking satin presidential. With like four hoes, probably speaking Morse code. One's just my accountant and she make a nigga more though. The shortest only job is to make sure the door closed. Watching Zach and Mary, niggas about to make a porno. Eating on the journals, doobies on the floor though. Giving niggas raw though, cause Apex from the core though. Thank you.
Thank you. The bodies are given life from the midst of nothingness. Existing where there is nothing is the meaning of the phrase, form is emptiness. That all things are provided for by nothingness is the meaning of the phrase, emptiness is form. One should not think that these are two separate things.
We say to the brother within us, Raka, and condemn and rage against ourselves. We hide him from the world. We deny ever having met this least among the lowly in ourselves, and had it been God himself who drew near to us in this despicable form, we should have denied him a thousand times. Additional complication that I find so fascinating. He was the sort of man who could feel anxious and afraid and guilty without being ashamed of feeling this way.